I used to see my shot come at me. The RPG thing, it's a little weird because it actually has a little side spin on it.
I always add side spin.
Well, it does, but now yours has more because you're flicking your wrist into it to get it to come over. So now I'm like, I keep overjudging and hitting my finger. Gotta get rid of that ball. Every time I head out, I don't like how it bounces. Okay. No, that was like about half inch over the net. No way to block. You keep pushing forward. Because in a game, you wouldn't be continuing to hit it directly at me, right? You would change direction.
Yeah.
So that means you want that spin for control of the shot. You keep every you hit. Usually you hit two that are kind of okay, but even then, the second one, you start stepping into the ball. So try to not go forward into the ball. I mean, I get it, because sometimes I'm blocking shorter and shorter, but even when I'm doing that, the balls are going hot, so. I see what's happening. So you do this, and you jump forward to hit the shot,
and I come closer,
and then you stay there. Instead of, you got to go one and then jump back, one and then recover back. Thank you. Herman Square.
Hold on.